In The Rainbow Tulip by Pat Mora, Stella loves her family, but she knows her Mexican heritage makes her different from the other kids at school. Her class is now going to dance around the maypole for the school May parade. Stella doesn't always like to be different, but Stella wants her costume to be special, even if it means she will not look like the other girls. Sometimes being different can be exciting. Find out what Stella does in this story by Pat Mora.